Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to a weekend in my life. So we went shopping today with my mom and I thought that I would show you guys the four things that I got. It's not much, but I thought I would show you. My mom got a few things from Tezanis. I only got one thing. It's a bra. Should I show a bra on here? Okay, I'm not gonna show the bra, but it's like a really nice white lace bra. It's cute. I needed a bra, so I got one. Next up, I got this headband. It's really Blair vibes from Gossip Girl. This is what it looks like. It's from Reserved and it was kind of cheap, I guess. It was 1,500 forints, so maybe I will wear this tonight because we're going out tonight. And I got these jeans. I'm a size 36. It's a slim high-rise jeans, nothing extra. I needed something else for work because I only have these only these black ones and another jeans, but it has a rip on one of the knee, so this is not working. And the thing that I'm most excited about are these shoes. I don't think I have ever bought a shoe this quick. I saw one of my exes in the mall today and it was not great, but he looked really cool, at least. Not that he didn't look great before, but anyways. So as therapy, got shoes. No, I'm just kidding. I wanted to get these shoes even before, so this is what they look like. Nothing extra, but I wanted to get some boots, which are like ankle boots. I really like the material. I think I'm gonna spray it all over. We have that spray. I don't know what's the word for that in English. So like the water doesn't get through, it just drips off of the shoe. I have no idea. This is one little detail in the back. I don't really like this one because I don't like sparkle that much, but that's fine. It's really comfortable. These are the things that I got. There are a few things, no, actually a lot of things that I have to do this weekend. And I was on Instagram yesterday and I asked you guys what you guys are doing to get maybe some inspiration if you guys are doing something, like if you're going out or staying in. Most of you guys said that you're gonna chill at home, which I can totally vibe with because this week was a freak show and the next week is just gonna be an even bigger one. But I do have a few things that I have to do this weekend and I wrote them down and I posted it and I realized, okay, why not maybe just do a vlog about it? So here I'm doing a vlog about it. As you can see, my room is a mess. I actually got a few things which are thrifted. I got this skirt, which is like really nice. I really love it. It's like a faux leather texture. Oh, there is like another part. Okay, so it's not see-through and it was originally from Zara, but it's a size M, so I'm not sure it will fit me. And I also got this one and I really like the detail in the front. But the thing is that I have to clear my room, not only this one but the other one. So I'm quickly gonna eat something for lunch and then get ready because we're going out tonight. I'm finally gonna see my friends, which is a big thing. Usually I'm working and studying, so this is why I thought I would do a little vlog. So yay, this is so weird being back with the camera. I missed you guys. It's been a while, it's been a while. It's been well over a month. So hi, how you doing? Man, I was thirsty. Okay. We have some really nice soup. I don't know why I said it like that, but we got some really nice soup here. It's basically like a vegetable soup with vegetable broth. And it has this pasta, which is homemade. I hope you guys just saw that. Which is homemade. My mom's husband's mom, so like my step grandma, I don't know, she made it. She makes it like with her hands. It's completely homemade and it's marvelous. It's amazing. And I got this yesterday. This is like this honey mustard sauce for pasta. When I'm really lazy, I like to get this. It's a really good one, but it's definitely not healthy. So if you want to stay healthy, don't get this. But anyways, I'm just gonna warm this up, like the two of them together. And I wanted to show you guys this that I got for breakfast. I got a few. I got this oatmeal. It just screams fall for me. It's apple and cinnamon. It's amazing. I don't know if this was the brand that I got the last time. Maybe it wasn't. But anything apple, cinnamon, it's just amazing. If you haven't tried it before, I recommend you to do so. And one last thing that I wanted to show you guys, we haven't talked in a while, so yeah, my friend from LA is here and he got me a few things, and I posted this on my story, and actually a few of you asked me where is this from. This is from Trader Joe's. We don't have that in Hungary, unfortunately. I am watching all these videos of American YouTubers and doing these Trader Joe's hauls. The types of food and like the variety of food they have there is just so original and I love it. But anyways, I asked him to get me these pumpkin pie spices, so he got me three, and tomorrow we're going to attempt, here are the ingredients, by the way, if you want to whip it up for yourself at home. Tomorrow we're going to attempt to make a pumpkin spice latte at home in the morning, because I've been craving it, and Starbucks is great, but I don't have that much money to get a pumpkin spice latte from Starbucks every day, so we're gonna try this tomorrow. Okay guys, it's a little bit later and I tried on the stuff that I got. This is something that my mom got me. They just came home, they went to another shop. So these are the jeans. What do you guys think? They are really comfortable. They are super stretchy, but they're not like jeggings though. They feel like they're literal jeans. This is the fit and they come up really high. So I really like it. I'm also wearing the bra. It's super comfy. And I'm wearing the headband, and I think it's just gonna be perfect for those days when, I don't know, if you've experienced what I am talking about, that your top of the hair, like the roots are really like greasy, but the ends are like still fine. I think this headband is for those days, and today is definitely a day for that. So I think I'm gonna go with this and gonna pair it with those boots that I just bought. But anyways, I'm kind of ready. I only need to put on makeup, but I don't wanna like overdo it. I just wanna put on something real quick. Lately, I haven't been like wearing too much makeup. It's just, I don't know, it feels better on my skin. But my mom got KFC home. I don't eat chicken, but they got the salad and a little bit of fries. I think fries are the best at KFC. We can have a debate about it, but I think there is. I think the worst is from McDonald's, and I don't eat at McDonald's anymore. Like really, really rarely. Anyway, so I'm just gonna get some fries and this salad. I think I will show you guys the finished look, and then I'm heading out in like half an hour. Okay guys, it's around 30 minutes later. I'm done with my makeup. This is what I did. I also put on a little bit of like lipstick, but it's a matte lipstick. I'm not sure if it's gonna survive under the mask. I hope so, but I'm gonna bring it with myself, so maybe if it comes off, I can just reapply it. This is really growing on me. But yeah, this is the fit. It's gonna be a little bit chilly tonight, but hopefully I'm not gonna freeze. This is really comfortable, by the way. And I think I'm gonna grab a taxi on my way home. I don't know, lately I haven't been really feeling that safe in the city. Don't ask me why, it's just an anxiety thing, I guess. But yeah, that is it. I am gonna get going because I am in a hurry. I'm already late, like 5 minutes late, but that's fine. Okay, bye guys. Together and that I have my pumpkin spice latte, I kind of feel like an actual person again. Sorry about that, but I had to go back to sleep. I was super tired. I got home around 2 in the morning and I don't remember the last time I was out for this long. So about the pumpkin spice latte, I have seen a few recipes on the internet. Hold on, let me adjust you a little bit. Alrighty, so I have seen a few recipes on the internet where people put actual like slices of a pumpkin pie into a blender and then they mix it together with the coffee and the spices and everything. I obviously didn't have a pumpkin pie ready on my hand, so I just used the spice and I think it turned out great. From experience from today, I made my mom's and mine in a different way, and I would suggest you guys mixing together first the coffee, the sugar. I added vanilla sugar and the spices, mix it all together, then I frothed, how do you say that? I think something like that, the milk, and then I poured it all over the mixture, and for me it tastes better. And that is what it is on pumpkin spice, so cheers you guys. It's like a warm cup of fall in your mouth. Mm. Now, let's get down to business. I have an assignment for, what's the name of the class? Psychodiagnostics 2. We are studying about the Rorscach test the whole semester. Unfortunately, because of the circumstances right now, I couldn't go to a hospital and take it there with an actual patient because that would be ideal and kind of mandatory, but right now it's just not possible. Plus the hospital where I go to, it's kind of a national hospital, so the guards there, they just don't let you in whatever you say to them. So anyways, right now it's just really hard with anybody who is in healthcare or medicine or psychology because you cannot really do your practices the proper way. So I took that, and what you have to do with that, I mean, after making the test, I'm going to show you because this could be kind of interesting for you guys. Taking the test with someone is just one thing, but then actually evaluating it and writing down all these little like signs, I would call them like signs, it's just a whole another thing, and that is what we are studying this semester. Okay, so I'm not gonna actually show you the answers. I don't want to, even if you don't know like who I took it with, I just don't wanna. But here are the answers, and every row is a different answer for every picture. Hold on, let me show it like this. So here are gonna be the answers. So this is the first picture, the second one, and we go down like that. And so for every answer you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 columns, and every column represents something else, and for every column you have a few signs. I think for the first one you have around 15 but for the second one, I don't know, like even more, or 50 or 40, pretty overwhelming after time. So that is what I am doing. It took me around an hour and a half to get where I am right now, but I am still not finished. I am tired. The coffee was great though. I just talked to one of my best friends, Corinna. She's getting married next year, and she just texted me that she finally got the dress, and it's so beautiful. So, so beautiful. I'm just gonna quickly get ready because I'm going out to get some sushi with one of my friends, and he also ordered me vegan protein, so he's gonna get that for me as well. And then for the rest of the night, I really wanted to clean this room and my other room, but I just keep have to putting it off. And for the rest of the evening, I just wanna wash my hair, do something with it, because it's just horrible. And I also have to watch a movie for one of my classes. But yeah, I have 15 more minutes, so I'm gonna put on a little bit of a makeup and get going. I don't remember when was the last time that I got sushi, so I'm excited about that. Thank you guys so much for being here and watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. It was kind of all over the place, but this is my real life. If you enjoy my vlogs, then there are a ton, so go ahead and watch them. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification, like this icon thing, because YouTube doesn't let you know if I upload a new video anymore if you're only subscribed. So don't forget to hit the bell icon, and thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to you guys really, really soon.